First there was the village that shouldn't exist, and now the hospital.
Yoriko.